To make a new folder for yourself, you're going to go to the Finder. It's the happy face on the dock, and it pulls up this window, and you want to click on Documents. And then in the Documents folder, you're going to want to make a new folder by clicking on this one that looks like a gear or a flower, New Folder, and you're going to put your name in there.